A year ago, I used to lead the best team in official RAS servers. I was team leader for 5 years, always enjoyed playing with the same people. We kept playing together for years and formed a strong friendship. Now speaking, most people quit, but the memories is staying forever.
What is that guy doing? What?
Nah, you fucked up, dog.
Hello?
Yeah. What?
You fucked up, dog.
So, here it begins. A team leader that took a year break decides to play solo on a freshly wiped Hypop server. Enjoy. I decided to be a baller and take this island over here between large rig and small rig. I mean, I'm so lucky that there is so nodes in this fucking island anyway. I don't think there's supposed to be any nodes in here. Naked man. Fucking losers, bro. Oh my god, bro. He had a bomb all along. That's bad. Well, they made a fucking base here, bro. Are you kidding me? You know you're not winning this island, right? I'll make sure I'm gonna ruin your wife. The python. Well, I guess I'll take that. Why not? They're making a main base, bro. No way. fucking idiots. Anyone camping? Hello? Anyone camping? Hello? Guys? Anyone? Anyone camping? Hello? Guys? Anyone camping? Hello? 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 Anyone camping? Oh my god. You lost all your guns. 1v5. Embarrassing. Embarrassing, bro. Embarrassing, little bro. How is wipe, bro? Idiots. What the fuck are they doing?
The only clown here is the one who has a fucking rust ban on his account. Yeah, maybe. You know.
Yeah, yeah, bro. Got rust ban, bro. Nice one, bro.
Yeah, fucking loser, mate.
Who got rust ban? What are you saying?
Yeah, mate. You, mate.
Mate. Listen to me, mate. Listen to me, bro.
You dog shit, bro.
You called me a cheater
you
just
dog
now.
Dog shit, mate.
Wait, they're raiding me, right? They're fucking raiding me, bro. Nope. Bro, they're raiding me. No way. They had such a all along to raid me. Oh my god, this one is actually over. Holy fuck. If he decides to come, he's gonna die. Thank you. I am shaky as fuck right now. There's no way. Take all these now. Three here. Three here. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Alright, here we go. After that, I ran excavator for a while. They never bothered me since they thought I was cheating. I got 4 lines of metal and a lot of guns. Then Sever went down for a daily restart.
Alright, lovely. I loaded in and someone is already about to take fucking Millie. Easy, please believe me, baby. Bought a Tesla, bought a like field goal. Dreaming, baby. Scheming, maybe. Dina with them killers, drug dealers, thug niggas.
Everything that's natural, niggas levies. Fuck with accident, action. Natural believer got me feeling like Imagine Dragons. 17, I quit my job because it had to happen. Make my daughter proud. Rapping. Let me hear that back. I said there ain't nobody else in the studio but me. I record myself, and I made the beat. Bitch. I'm not
Bro, how did you not clear the scientist yet? So fucking slow. Yo, my brother G. Whoa. Hee boy. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, fuck this fucking jump, bro. You don't know how to kill a scientist or what? Destroy yourself. Nice thing, bro. You got destroyed, buddy. How about he destroy you? You destroy you? Motherfucker. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god, that's so good. The fuck? That is amazingly good. Holy fuck. Like, for real, what the fuck is he trying? Take the leftovers, whatever. I don't need that. That's a good amount of loot, though. God damn. As you saw, I was roaming with my full kit, and these guys came over 10 deep with a tugboat. I wasn't prepared, and I lost the raid since I had no bets. Thank you for watching, and see you again in another video.